Good job of keeping it away from Donskoy, but then the pass elevated. Hurdle had trouble getting to it. Here's a chance, and Meier scores! Timo Meier, and it's 3-2.
There you go. We talk about rarely is puck recovery, but look at the work by Tomas Hurdle. Brent Burns goes in, the puck is bouncing around, Tomas Hurdle gets it, look at that stick work right there, strong on the stick, and then Logan Couture supports, he reads it perfectly, and what does Meier do?